the special forces, caught off guard by the unexpectedly strong support for Mordor from Sauron's allies, had become mentally disorganized. Echoes of distress calls from various parts of the world reverberated through the Special Forces headquarters. Resisting Mordor with their current forces proved to be an arduous task. In this crucial moment, John Wick sought assistance from the Galactic Republic. Yoda promptly answered this call for support, deploying all-terrain tactical enforcer vehicles and Jedi to defend the cities. Let's see if this powerful support force will be able to defend the city against the elite troops of the KHORNE. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! Despite their courage, the relentless might of Khorne's forces gradually wore down the defenders. The city's defenses crumbled, and the once vibrant streets bore the scars of brutal conflict. In a final, desperate stand, the defenders fought with all their remaining strength. But it was not enough. In the end, the city succumbed to Khorne's overwhelming power. As the battle's echoes faded, the once proud city lay in ruins, its fate sealed by the indomitable force of Khorne's elite troops. I hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas.